Okay. Here is the joke. After being away on business, Tim thought it would be nice to bring his wife a little gift. How about some perfume? He asked the cosmetics clerk. She showed him a bottle costing $50. That's a bit much, said Tim, so she returned with a smaller bottle for $30. That's still quite a bit, Tim complained. Growing annoyed, the clerk brought out a tiny $15 bottle. What I mean, said Tim, is I'd like to see something really cheap. The clerk handed him a mirror. Ha ha,